You ever think you just don't understand the class?
No, I literally can't understand the words that come out of his mouth.
Try sitting in the front of class next time.
You're welcome.
Give me a break, man. It's been a long day.
I just hate it when you're not polite. It's so easy.
You opened the door for me. Isn't that enough for you?
I just like a thank you. They really need to fix this elevator. It's been like 2 months already, right?
Everything's always a problem with you, man.
This is a problem. We're paying for it.
You know what my problem is right now?
What?
I really need your key.
All right, here. You shouldn't have lost yours.
Thank you, Mike.
You get lost out there?
I just ran into somebody.
Right there, glad to see you.
Luke, you said you would clean these.
You do them this morning.
I'll do them tomorrow morning.
Remember when you went to lunch last week?
Nope.
Well, you were short, and I paid for your tip.
And,
well, could you give me a couple bucks?
Could I pay you a couple bucks?
Yeah, I'm really running short and I can't really spare it.
A couple bucks? Do the dishes.
Give me money. What's next? Do you want me to pay for your rent? Do you want me to tie your shoe?
Thank you. sleep it off.
About time.
For what?
You've been in your room all day.
Yeah, I've just kind of been out of it.
You can say that again.
Hey man, can you take those off?
Take what off?
Your shoes, Luke. They're soaking wet.
Maybe they're fine.
No, they're not. They're getting water all over the table.
Look, Mike. Dry.
I don't know what you're trying to pull here.
What I'm trying to pull? Look, Mike, look. Dry as a fucking bone. You need help, man. You need to see a therapist or something. Jesus Christ.
I just need a glass of water.
Yeah, uh-huh. Run away from your problems, Mike. You're losing it.
Yeah.
Mike! You're finally awake! Are you ready for breakfast? Wherever you want to go. My street. They tell me you might not remember what happened last night. Basically, some guy pulled you back at the last second, and the train, it just clipped your arm. Too bad nobody pulled you back, am I right? After you.